What's good? Welcome back to my channel. We're gonna cook up a little beef from scratch. I got Game Boy pulled open. See if I can catch a vibe. Mixer track, control L. Let's get a little EQ on that. Let me see how it sounds at halftime on it, actually. Let's go ahead and move this down. Like I said, I like to put halftime on the top because it cuts out the low ends if I put the EQ before the halftime.
Thank you.
information clip on the on halftime, but let's go ahead and make that a little wider. Separation on there. I don't need no reverb. It's nice. Let's go ahead and grab Lit BST. Get a pluck. I think that's good enough. Keep it simple, so let's go ahead and throw that up into the mixer track. Let's jump and get an EQ. Somatics. I always like that flourish one. Let's check out a couple more. Sounds cool to me. So now I know how to, it's the feedback as well as the output and the mix. So I definitely learned that about that today. like that. Let's go ahead and, you know what? Let me see if Game Boy has, I've never really tested out their keys. Let me see. go ahead and throw that into the mixer. Control L. Go ahead and throw on the spreader. I really like this spreader. Let's get this CM. Check out some of the lead pad presets, things like that. Check out some of those. That was better than that one. Should I keep it down or? I'm gonna keep it down. I'm gonna keep it down because it's a lot of loud sounds in here, so I'm gonna keep it. That to that. Let's go ahead and throw it in the mixer. Good old EQ. Let me just low lift the. Go ahead and get a little vibe real fast, like. I gotta take this off, which my brother, I keep forgetting. There we go. I forgot to take off the freaking loop crap. That's one thing, if you don't forget to take that shit off, it definitely will remind you. Like, I know I don't got an echo, I know I didn't put it inside the mixer track. This one sounds much better. Gotta have that note repeat on. And the mixer track first. Put an EQ on there. Going to put it on there first. Now let's go ahead and put I want to see if I can get this little wobble effect on here. Back up to the 808. Uh-huh. Oh. Keep again, take that loop off. Now, let me see. Clone that. Let me get some of my MIDIs. Change that to a better. Finish this tomorrow, but yeah, let me save this up.